Hey guys, so these are my Christmas greeting cards that are now available on my Etsy page. Go check them out, and for Cyber Monday, there will be a discount on them for that one day only. And now, on to the video. Alright guys, so this is my Moana piece that I am redoing. I redid it for a live stream on Periscope, and I wanted to redo it because I didn't really like how the original one came out. And I felt like I could do such a better job, so I blew it up a little larger, and I started I executed it very, very slowly. I didn't take my time, and so I started with an E000 Copic marker, and then I basically went slightly darker in the skin tone gradually. I didn't start with a darker color just because I didn't want to feel like I was losing control of the lightness and the darkness of the piece, and so I definitely made sure that I took my time. So this piece actually took almost 3 hours, I think, or it did take 3 hours to do. But I do really, really like how it came out, and also I think that the Copic markers, I'm just getting a better feel for them and feeling a little more in control with them, so I think that's helping. The practice is really paying off. I don't really have much else to say except I really do enjoy working with the Copic markers, and I'm looking forward to doing more of these, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. that's about it. I hope you enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe and or leave a comment. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.